Each year, Houston CFMA members look forward to participating in the CFMA golf tournament to enjoy camaraderie and friendly competition while raising money for a good cause. In light of the catastrophic damage caused by Hurricane Harvey, the golf committee had funds for Hurricane Harvey recovery in mind while organizing the annual golf tournament. The storm dumped 27 trillion gallons of water on Texas and Louisiana and caused $190 billion worth of damage. Many areas that had never flooded were underwater, and some homes and businesses remained underwater for more than a week. All proceeds of the charity raffle and other contests at the golf tournament were designated to hurricane relief funds benefiting the Houston community. The Houston Community Tool Bank was chosen as the recipient. It is a nonprofit tool lending program for fellow not-for-profit organizations, churches, and schools. Access to tool bank tools eliminates the need for agencies to incur the expense of purchasing, insuring, repairing, and storing tools, reducing the costs of service projects and allowing these agencies to focus on their missions. During Hurricane Harvey recovery efforts, tools worth more than $1 million were used by 20,000 volunteers on nearly 1,300 projects at the tool bank. With so many volunteers ready to help, the tool bank provided the Harvey Housing Recovery Project, which focused on helping homeowners rebuild with the necessary tools to complete projects and get people back in their homes. The tools donated through this effort will now be available for future projects. We are excited to have begun our partnership with the Houston Community Tool Bank, which culminated in our chapter being named a Silver Framing Hammer at the annual Hammers and Ales celebration. We look forward to raising funds and providing necessary volunteers for the tool bank throughout the coming year.